Ini nga atong isuon si Monsignor Feliciano. He was called by God to serve in the altar, and now he has to return to his Creator who called him. No family, no house, no legacy, no treasure, nothing at all that he is going to leave on this earth behind. Body and soul, spirit, and everything that he has, he offers to his God, because that is the desire of his Father in heaven, that his whole life will become a holocaust. A life of a priest becomes now a life of a victim.
Myself, I'm so blessed to have had you in my life. My life, I'll see you again. You never really left. I feel you walk beside.
mag-aalay sa Diyos at bayan kong mahal sa sanggalang.
Nations and the glory of your people. chain will be broken and all that will have their